The Hollywood Foreign Press Association comprises journalists from all around the globe, and we would like to now introduce you to our newest HFPA member, a contributor to Movies Wow magazine, and a North Korean Army general, Cho Yang Ja. Welcome.
Are you having a nice time? Can we get you anything?
No. Okay. Oh, I see you have you brought your magazine with you. You want somebody to take a picture with you with your magazine?
Okay.
Okay. Who do you want to take a picture?
Okay. Okay. All right.
She'll do it.
She'll do it. Meryl.
Meryl, you'll do it, right?
You'll do it.
Get in there. All right. Who's got a camera? Come on, Keaton. You got a camera?
Yeah.
Come on, get it. Fly like Birdman. Let's do this. Let's get a picture. Meryl, hold the magazine. It's like an HFPA thing. You got to hold the magazine. Okay, thanks. Great.
Okay.
We got a lot of weird emails that can't get out. You got to do this for us.
Okay, all right, great. Got it?
Yeah.
Do it for all of us, Meryl.
There we go. You love Korea. Everyone knows it. Here we go.
There we go.
Woo!
There you go.
Thank you. Awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you. Crisis averted. God bless.
Oh, thank you. You're all great Americans.
Great Americans.
Cho Yang Ja wanted to come up here with us. Are you enjoying the show so far?
No, what? You don't think it's fun to see all these big movie stars and like Crazy Eyes and Prince was, it's a fun show.
In North Korea, we know how to put on a show. This is not a show. No, you know, have 1,000 baby playing guitar at the same time. You know, have people holding up many cards to make one big picture. You know, have Dennis Rodman, no basketball at all.
Right. Someone dropped the ball on Rodman. Right. We'll get on that. Right. We'll get right on that.
Also, I think that Orange is the New Black should be in drama category. You know,
okay.
It's funny, but not ha-ha fun.
Okay, we'll talk to someone about that.
Also, Piper and Alex relationship very toxic.
Okay.
Well, you know, you're making nothing but sense. We will work on these things, and in the meantime, please welcome Kristen Wiig and Bill Hader.
Oh, she should do Bridesmaids too.
She should.